Others have suggested that the woman is a prostitute, without much of a personal relation to Raphael. But this stance is questioned due to the blue band wrapped around her upper left arm.